himself as an aerospace engineer. But he also leads a performing troupe called Top Bombs.